दिस इज जेवीएन डॉक्टर ब्रजराज सिंह चौहान एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर ज्योति विद्यापीठ वोमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी FEM डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ FEM एंड प्रोग्राम नेम MSc मैथमेटिक्स फर्स्ट सेम कोर्स नेम डिस्क्रीट स्ट्रक्चर एंड सेशन ऑफ टुडे इज ऑपरेशन ऑन सेट्स सो ऑपरेशन ऑन सेट्स जस्ट लाइक ऑपरेशन ऑन numbers we are discussed here with the operation on set so operation on set is union and intersection so union if two sets A and B is the set of all elements which belongs to A or to B or both it is denoted by A union B and read as A union B and is represented by the shaded portion of figure 37.1. So A union B is equal to X such that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. Here it is noted that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. इसका आशय ये है या तो x a में है अथवा x b में है a या b a में है अथवा b में है तो ये यूनियन b इसमें जो शेडेड पोर्शन है वो पूरा का पूरा पोर्शन a यूनियन b है या तो a में बिलोंग कर रहा है एलिमेंट्स और अथवा b में और दोनों का कंबाइंड रीजन इसमें शो हो रहा है जो शेडेड रीजन That is the union of two sets A and B. Similarly, intersection, if two sets A and B is a set of elements which are common to both A and B. Elements जो A में भी है और B में भी है दोनों में common है इस तरह के set को हम कहेंगे A intersection B. जो दोनों में कॉमन है इट इज डिनोटेड बाई ए इंटरसेक्शन ए कप बी रीड एज ए इंटरसेक्शन बी एंड इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई द पोर्शन इन द फिगर 37.2 द शेडेड रीजन बिलोंग्स टू ए एंड बी बोथ शेडेड रीजन ए सर्कल में भी पूरा का पूरा बिलोंग कर रहा है और बी में भी कर रहा है तो इस प्रकार के सेट्स को हम कहेंगे ए इंटरसेक्शन बी और इसको मैथमेटिकली हम रिप्रेजेंट करेंगे ए इंटरसेक्शन बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स सच दैट एक्स बिलोंग्स टू ए एंड एक्स बिलोंग्स टू बी दिस इज द इंटरसेक्शन ऑफ टू सेट्स एंड इट इज द रिप्रेजेंटेशन इन द वेन डायग्राम डायग्रामेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ टू सेट्स intersection and union again disjoint set two sets are said to be disjoint set if there is no common element between them for instance if a be a set of boys in college and b be the set of girls in a college then both are different disjoint elements belonging to set does not belonging to another set so the such type of set is called a disjoint set next one complement of sets if B subset of A the set of element of A which are in B is called a complement of B in A and is denoted by B in A it is also known as the difference A minus B of set A and B thus B in A is equal to X such that X belongs to A and X does not belongs to B A minus B means X belongs to A and X does not belongs to B it is represented in diagrammic form 37.3 first If U be a universal set, then the set U minus A is called a complement of A and is denoted by A dash or AC, a complement, which is shown in the figure 37.33. For instance u is equal to 1 2 3 4 5, and a u is equal to 1 3 5 7 ... then a dash u is equal to difference 2 4 6 and 8. Cartesian product of two sets A and B denoted by A cross B, या A into B is defined at the set of all ordered pairs A B pair in pair, where A belongs to A and B belongs to B. That is A cross B is equal to AB such that A belongs to A and B belongs to B. For instance, A is equal to 1 2, B is equal to 1 2 3, then A cross B is equal to 1 1 1 2 1 3 2 1 2 2 2 3, and B cross A 1 1 1 2 2 1 2 2 3 1 and 3 2. So always A cross B does not equal to B cross A. For example, A is equal to 2 5 6 7, B is equal to 0 2 5 7 8, C is equal to 1 2 3 4 5 6, so that A union B union C is equal to A union B intersection A union C. Solution here, B intersection C is equal to 2 5, A union B intersection C is equal to 2 5 6 7, A union B is equal to 0 2 5 6 7 8, A union C is equal to 1 2 3 5 6 7. So A union B intersection A union C is equal to 2 5 6 7. Hence, from 1 and 2 we get A union B intersection C is equal to A union B intersection A union C. Example 37A, with the help of the Venn diagram, so that A intersection B union C is equal to A intersection B union A intersection C, or it is represented in the form which is given here. So solution, first we draw vertical lines in a whole area of B and C so as to represent B union C. B union C के लिए B और C का पूरा एरिया हम शेडेड करेंगे इन फिगर 37.41 में. Now draw horizontal line the whole area A. Thus the double heated area in figure 37.42 represent area common to A and B union C, that is A intersection B union C. Again we draw horizontal line in the areas common to A and B to represent A intersection B, figure 37.43. Area of figure 37.44 represent A intersection B union A intersection C. So it is the diagrammatic representation of the above problem. I hope you are satisfied with this session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you very much.